What interests me most is the basic idea or ethos of the painting subject matter. And from this identity will follow the mood of a painting and the meaning each color brings, which again remains a symbolic feature and so can be done in a more direct and simplified way. Ideas come from doing a lot of hard work, but the source of inspiration is something I cannot see. But I need the courage to delve into a reservoir of unknown possibilities, which in turn will create the work's tempo and flow. Color palette conducts the painting's personality, mood, and energy. Now, many years ago, I only wanted to paint in primary colors. Each color conveys to me a precise statement. Now, there was a time when I would only use house paint on panels, for example, to simplify the palette's imagery and its effect.